What's going on, everybody on the internet? My name's Novik, and welcome back to another Black Desert Online video. In the last video, we went ahead and took a look at the Warrior class, and today we're going to look at the Sorceress class. I believe it's called Sorcerer, Sorceress, I don't remember. But it's also the same class that I played in my first impressions video of the first beta test here in Black Desert Online. Now, with this character, I was playing around a little bit. We're back where we pretty much started with the warrior character. However, with this character, I seem to have... Well, not that I seem to have. I do have a lot of different looking gear, which is what you usually wouldn't have. You'd kind of have... here, let me show you real quick. You'd have kind of a gear that looks like this. You know what I mean? With this character. But because it's a beta test, they went ahead and showcased some of the armor, or well, they gave you some pearls, which are kind of in the cash shop. You buy pearls using real life currency to get costumes and cosmetic things, specifically cosmetic things. You can get some function things like inventory expansions and stuff like that. Which are, I believe, to be relatively cheap. But you can get costumes, such as this costume, which I wish I had bought, but I didn't see this one. Instead, I got the two costumes that they have in the character creator, which is this one, the one that my character is currently wearing right now, and this one, which I'll showcase real quick for you guys. Can you go to the pearl thing and just kind of equip it all, and boom, there you go. This is the other gear. So anyways... With this character, I personally like the combat a lot with this character. It's kind of, it's very black magic-y. You have a ranged ability. If I can go into combat, there we go. You got some range, and you can move around. And it's a very mobile class, to say the least, and I really personally enjoy the combat for this specific type of character. Ooh, we got a fox. Okay, that's part of the quest objective. Let's see what we got here. We got sub abilities, lots of almost like ranged melee abilities, almost is what they seem like, because really, it's really what they seem to be, are ranged melee abilities. And I don't know, I like the look of this character. I like the look of this character a lot. This is, I don't know, it's a very fun class. So far, it's one of my favorite ones. Like, I do like the melee classes a lot. I will not deny that. Without a doubt, I will not deny that I like the melee classes. I've yet to play as... Well, not that I've yet to play, but I've yet to actually seriously play a ranged class. Because I can't really be asked, and it looks like he wants to talk to me for a little bit. We're going to go through the same class... Or, same quests as we did with the other one, so... And just keep in mind we're going to be doing that. Okay. Now, let's see. We got to go ahead and defeat some wolves. Easy enough. I love the way she runs when she's in combat mode, and you can press tab to get out of combat mode and go back into it. If you're running and you press going back into combat mode, she does a little attack. Boom. Love that animation. It's a really cool animation. Got the kick. What is her Q ability? Okay, her Q ability... I don't even know what that does. I don't even know what that does. But we defeated three... wolves right off the bat, really fun. I love the ranged aspect of this game. This game is very beautiful, and just the effects they have with all the little black magic thing is really cool. I call it black magic. It's like shadow magic or whatever. I don't know what actual kind of magic it is, but I like it. I like it a lot. Let's pick that real quick. All right, now we're gonna go ahead and defeat some imp soldiers. Do I like this outfit? I don't know if I like this outfit. I was just kind of, I grabbed him just because I was like, maybe I can just get all the outfits, like all the outfits they showcase in the character customization here. Let me just switch over to the other one. I think I like this one better. Personally. Oh, you know what? Actually, this is actually part of it. I think I like this one better. I think. I know I don't necessarily like the hair I chose with this character. Which is funny because this character's face model seems to be more non-Asian looking, I guess, is the best way to go about saying that. Which is probably one of the reasons why I like the class so much. Just because, I don't know, I'm personally not Asian, so not that I have a problem with it. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to do this. Only available in safe zone? Okay, so I can't enter the The beauty shop. Okay. Well, we'll apparently sit down. Oh, there's a little stealth thing. That's cool. Okay, what did I do? I didn't want to do that. Can we? There we go. What am I doing? How did I do? Shift? No? There we go. Let's get out of that. I don't know how I got into that. I'm not even supposed to be fighting these things, but I'm gonna fight them nonetheless. Just because it's fun. Now let's see here. What is this ability? That's kick. This is a little shadow blast. Another one of the shadow blasts. That's cool. Okay, let's see. Defeat imp soldiers. I really like the list. I really, really like the look of this. Hold on. Let's go to a safe zone real quick and see if I can show you guys the beauty shop to show what I probably would have put on this character if I had known. Whoa. Stealth. Stealthing like a champion. Whoa. Okay, how do I get out of this? What did I do to initiate this? Is it alt? No, it's not. Is it control? No, it's definitely not control. What did I do? Oh, it's Q. Q gets you into stealth. Okay. Can I initiate this? Nope, still not in the safe zone. Alright, whatever. It's not important. We'll just fight some of these imps right now. Pretty much just look at my original first impressions video, and that's the hairstyle that I'd put on this character. So like the kind of in-your-face, covering one eye kind of not exactly emo, but not exactly not emo haircut. You know what I'm talking about? I don't know. I think it looks cool. I think it looks cool with the... I don't know. I personally don't go for that in real life, but... I don't know. Whatever works. Let's see here. Okay. Just kind of want to remind you guys that, the classes here are gender locked. I know I say this every video, but if I could do a male sorcerer or whatever this is, like this version of whatever this is, like a male version of this, I totally would, instead of having to use a stupid staff and look like Gandalf the Grey. But you can't do that, unfortunately. So they're all gender locked. Dan, what is this? What is this? Oh, video description. Okay. So you can watch the little videos and whatnot. Let's see here. We gotta go fight some more enemies. Where are the enemies? Where are the enemies? It looks like they're literally, they've just been taken out completely and utterly. Jeez, talk about annihilation. Oh, okay. I think if I go over here, I can show you guys what I was talking about. And it looks like I have to do this every single time. Turn this off. Move this over. Save. Okay, let's see here. F4? I'm still not in the safe zone. Okay, whatever. I don't care. I'm done trying to show what I was talking about. Quest objectives? Alright, here. We are in a combat zone. Was I not in a combat zone for a second? I thought it said I was. I thought it said I always was. And there's this. Let's do this ability. Oh, so this is kind of like a shotgun ability where, like, if you're right there, then it kind of stuns them. Okay, that's cool. This is very melee-oriented. I was going to say focus, but oriented, class, even though it seems to be a little bit more of a ranged melee, if that makes any sense, you know? Where, I mean, you do kind of have to be, like, up on that character, but gotta be within melee range, but it's, like, almost the same range as a sword, if that makes any sense, but it's, like, almost hand-to-hand combat, which looks cool. I've entered a combat zone. Let's leave that combat zone real quick, because now I'm determined. What can I say? I am... not in a safe zone? Can I just not do it out here? I can't do it out here. Doesn't matter. Okay, I give up. I give up on that. Ooh, nice gear. Nice gear, guy. Cool. Now we're gonna take some raider helmets. There you are. Awesome. See, I think that's the wizard or something. I think this is the wizard where he looks like Gandalf the Grey. He really does. And I'm not exactly a big fan of that. If that makes any sense. I don't know. I don't want to make an old man character that looks super old. Second off, uses a staff. Not that I don't like Gandalf, it's just I personally just don't like that kind of wizard class or mage class. I don't know. We killed pretty much all the imps. Good. 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 I'm sorry, I got this, which means I got a little new ability thing, but I don't think it changes anything as far as the items go. Apparently you can have costume underwear. That's a little weird. It's very weird, actually. Let's see here. Destroy imp amulets. There's only one. Wait for it. Boom! Boom! Yeah! Taken out. Perfect. The combos. The combos, bro. The combos. Alright, so the imp's power source. Yeah. I know. Let's just keep picking those up. And then we'll do steel imp swords. Gotta make sure we're fighting steel imps. Those are just normal imps, and I guess we gotta go over here. Let's just press T, and it should take us out of combat stance, or out of the combat stance, and take us right over to the quest that we need to go to, without actually having to run there yourself, which is pretty cool. I think so. Oh, look at that! We got ourselves another. Who's a what's it? I don't know. And I guess everybody seems to go with the red hair in this. This is ridiculous. it's like black or red hair. You never see. I guess sometimes you see white. Oh, someone made like a Siri looking character. I'm like The Witcher 3. That's cool. Do we have steel imps? We have steel imps. We have liftoff on the steel imps. Oh, okay, so if you press back while you're doing an attack, the attack is stronger, just in general. That's cool. That's actually really cool. You can't hit me! Actually, you probably can, but I'm just gonna pretend you can't. Ooh, that juggle. Did you see that? That felt pretty darn awesome. Let's fight this guy. I guess you don't have to wear the stupid hat. But I feel like if you do the wizard for everything, or if the wizard just is gonna look old no matter what you do, I feel. I could be wrong. Now let's see here. We've got steel imp swords to get. Apparently we got the wizard stuff. It's the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Let's get a ton of enemies over here, shall we? If I can hit this guy. And we can do this. Do a little kick to throw everybody back. Put a little health in our... Oh, yeah, look at all the AoE. Oh, we finished the quest within doing that. Perfect. Alright. So let's see what we got here. What do we get with this one? It looks like we got a talisman. Okay. Well, what are my thoughts on this, this character? I really like it. Like the sorceress or whatever, it'll be the correct title in the title. I just don't remember on hand. I really like this class, like a lot. It's one of my favorites, like just the abilities alone. Little unfortunate that all the classes are gender locked, but what can you do? Oh, okay. He can't really do much, you know, but oh well, it's not a big deal. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you have not subscribed already. If you guys want to see more or like a specific class, let me know down in the comment section below. I'd love to hear your favorite class that I've showcased so far out of the three. And maybe by the time I've showcased all the ones here in Beta 2. What are you most looking forward to in this game? And do you like the game so far? I guess these are all the questions that I'd like to have answered in the comment section below. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.